So finally spring is here and my friend MonseBeautyy and I decided to do a spring collab incorporating makeup, hair, and fashion. So let's begin with the makeup. Straight, my friends are in the bathroom getting higher than the Empire State. The lover she's been waiting for me just across the bar. Starting off, I'm taking my Graftobian corrector palette, and then with the yellow shade, which is a corrector, I'm going to be applying this underneath my eyes because this will dilute the purple and make it look neutral. But between the drinks and subtle things, the holes in my apologies, you know. The green in this palette helps cover up and correct redness. I want to put this on my chin and nose because that is where I get mostly red. And you feel like falling down, I'll carry you home. I want a lighter coverage, so that's why I'm opting for a BB cream, and this one is by Revlon. So I'm applying this to the back of my hand and then stippling it onto my face with a MAC 130 short stippling brush. Set the world on fire. We can burn Furthermore, blend this into my skin and make it sink into my pores. I'm taking this beauty blender dupe that I got at Ulta for $3 and I'm pressing this into my skin and also around the crevices to remove any excess makeup because that will cake up and will dry up and will look really bad at the end of the day. Definitely want to set your BB cream with a powder because it tends to have an oily effect. So I'm going to be taking the MAC Mineralized Skin Finish Natural and applying this onto my face. I just thought maybe we could find new ways to fall. Filling in your brows makes all the difference, so I'm going for the MAC Brow Pencil in Dirty Blonde, and with this I'm going to fill in my eyebrows, and you can really tell the difference once I'm done, and really just how much this shapes and frames your face, so I would definitely recommend not to skip this step. I don't want eyeshadow for this look, just a very wide eye effect. So I'm going to take the highlight that comes in the Graftobian corrector palette and apply this to the center of my eyelids as well as underneath my eyebrow and on my inner tear duct. This is a spot on your eye that naturally attracts light, so adding highlight here will really make your eyes stand out and pop and look so much more open and awake and bright. Just carry me home. Be lining my upper and lower lash line with a purple eyeliner, and this is Macroviolet Fluidline by MAC. And with a skinny mini liner brush, this is a MAC 210, I'm going to be applying this onto my upper lash line and winging it out, as well as connecting the wing onto the lower third of my lower lash line. In order to prepare my eyes for mascara, I'm going to be curling my eyelashes with the Tarte Eyelash Curler. Tonight. And I'm going to layer two mascaras, the Rocket by Maybelline and L'Oreal Telescopic Shocking Extensions. So I'm first applying the Shocking Extensions and then the Rocket. Honestly, I'm not too fond of either of these mascaras. I don't think that they do wonders to my eyelashes, and I don't think I will be repurchasing them. I knew I wouldn't forget you, and so add a lift to my cheeks, I'm going to take the MAC Mineralized Skin Finish in Stereo Rose on a flat blush brush, and I'm just applying this to the apples of my cheeks, working it back to my temples, and you can tell instantly how it just lifts up my face and makes it glow, and I love it. And then for my lippies, I'm going to be taking the Maybelline lipstick in Make Me Pink and applying this onto my lips. And then for a lip gloss, I'm taking the Palladio lip gloss in 11th Gorgeous and applying this right over top of it, and now your makeup is complete. The way you move ain't fair, you know. Hey, so sister, off by straightening my hair just so that it's a lot easier to work with, and for whatever reason in the spring I always think of straight hair and in the summer I think of wavy curly hair. I don't know why, it's just the way I think, so I'm gonna have straight hair for this, but curly hair or wavy hair would look beautiful as well. So I'm just tossing with my fingers a little bit, giving it some, I don't know, just making it not so stick straight. Then what I'm going to do is take a section near the front of my head and then divide it into three sections and begin to traditionally braid it. Now make sure that this is a rather loose braid because if it's tight, it won't work at the very end. So once you get mostly down, what you want to do is collect the two outer pieces and then leave the middle piece down and pull up on the two outer pieces. And this is called the snake braid. And then all that you're going to do is kind of work its way back down, so it's kind of like a weird looking braid, and then just bobby pin it in place and you are finished with the hair. It's really simple, but it's really cute. It's a single thing you do. I definitely have a comfy, laid-back style. So this is just a little overview, and my vest is from Tilly's. I'll have my haul link down below. I am absolutely in love with this vest. It's just very tousled looking and almost like edgy almost, if you will. And then my leggings are from Love Culture, and now looking at it, I see that there is some white powder on it, and I don't know why, because I didn't see that when I was putting them on, but they're from Love Culture. And my shoes are from Target, and they're supposed to look like Vans. And the wall's like that because we're getting our bathroom redone, so they had to take part of the paint off. Sorry. This next outfit is something that is very simple. It uses the same pair of leggings, but all you have to do is change the shirt and your shoes, and it looks completely different. So this shirt, I don't exactly remember where I got it. Maybe Forever 21, maybe American Eagle, I don't remember. But it's just a pink plaid shirt, and then my shoes are either love or hate for you guys. They are from Target, and I really like them. They are sneaker wedges, but I think they completely make this outfit perfect. So I'm just wearing these again with the same pair of leggings, and that is it. So hope you guys enjoyed this. As you can tell, I'm not that good with fashion videos. It's not really my thing. I'm definitely more into makeup. So if you guys try this out, definitely tweet me a picture or Instagram it to me. I'm also addicted to Vine now, so Vine me something and I'll watch it. And I'll talk to you guys all in my next video.
Okay, get down to business, girl. You go, Mr. Runner. You keep on running. Well, actually, I start my run at the top of it, so I don't have to run up it.